about a little bit about what you do? So how'd you get into that?
Well, okay. Well, first and foremost, my story is I'm actually from Miami originally, and I decided to really start off by leaving my job. I was working for a rental car company, and I was just